Oh, no, 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 guys! We've had a disaster. We've run out of pizza. Pepperoni pizza, double pepperoni pizza, chicken and red onion and sweet corn and ham and pineapple, margarita, all of the toppings we have had over the weekend. And we've run out!
Oh, what a weekend, guys. I mean, we've watched so many movies and YouTube videos as well. There's this channel I found called 0.4 Live. He does some amazing videos. I'm sure you guys have heard of him as well. Anyway, we gotta go and shower because trust me when I say this, Franklin actually stinks, like literally. Guys, imagine if you stayed on the sofa for a whole weekend just eating pizza and drinking soda. No, in fact, no, Franklin, I'm not showering you. I'm not putting you in the bath. We're just gonna jump in the pool. This will wake you up. Bam! Oh, what a dive, Franklin. Nice one. How's this? Refreshing? Refreshing enough for you, Franklin? Oh my days. Ah, guys, I completely forgot to mention, how are you doing today? And welcome to the episode. Let me know in the comments below what your favorite pizza topping is. You know, it could literally be anything. You could put pineapple on it. I won't judge. You could put anything on it, guys. Just comment below. Is it dessert pizza? Is it barbecue pizza? Is it pizza with stuffed crust in it? Is it pizza with hot dog stuffed crust? Trust me, I've had it. It's delicious. Comment below, guys. And whilst you're at it, press the subscribe button, guys, because we got more pizza on the way. And if you subscribe, I might just share the pizza with a few of you. Oh, speaking of pizza, they've just arrived. All right, let's go and get it, Franklin. Pizza, pizza, triple pepperoni, chili pepper. Yay. Oh, my day. Simeon, what are you doing here? Come on. Guys, look who it is. Look who decided to show up. The man who wants me to collect all of his cars. Go on, tell me. I dare you. Tell me you want cars to collect. Yeah, yeah. Just as I thought. No, Simeon, I'm going back inside. You keep the pizza. Yeah, I'll show him, guys. We're just gonna stay here, and he isn't gonna bother us anytime soon. No, no, Simeon, get out of my house! Simeon, what? Guys, he's not leaving me alone. I mean, I'm not gonna take him out, guys. I mean, that's not how I want my day to go. Simeon, why are you walking on my sofa? That's my... You know what, Simeon? Tell me more about this, okay? I don't want to be collecting cars today. Trillionaire supercars. Really? You're telling me there's trillionaires in... Guys, I didn't even realize trillionaires could be a plural. I thought there's only one. What? You're telling me there's trillionaires in... Oh, my days. Okay, so you guys might remember the last episode, we collected billionaire supercars. Now we're collecting trillionaires. You will pay me $5 million if I collect these trillionaire supercars. You know what, Simeon? For that price, I'll do the job for you. We'll collect the cars. Tell me where the trillionaires are and I'll bring the cars to you. But mark my words, this is the last time I collect cars from you, Simeon. You're the least trustworthy person I know. The first location is all the way down there. That's so far away, dude. Come on. It better be worth it, Simeon. It better be worth it. Let's go. Hang on a minute. This place looks a little bit different. I don't recognize this place. Not gonna lie, guys. have you seen garage doors that big before? Ooh, hello. Okay, they're opening up. Yeah. Oh, my days. Yo, dude. What car is that? That's... That's insane. No way. Okay, Franklin, get out of this one. We don't need this car anymore. We're taking this one. Yo, talk about supercars. How do we get inside this thing? Is there like a door? Okay, just, yeah, teleport inside. Why not? So this, oh my days, this is where we steer. Okay, we gotta get out of here before the workers notice. You guys can have my car. Don't worry about it. Let's get out of here, guys. This is insane. They must have been working on this. I mean, to be honest, I don't even recognize this car. Maybe this car hasn't even been released. It goes really fast as well, guys. Like, I'm not even putting the pedal to the metal. We're just tapping the pedal. And this is how fast we're going. This is crazy. Have you ever seen a car like this, guys? Hey, Simeon, I got your car for you. What do you think about it? Yeah, of course it's big. Hey, have you been trying to play the guitar and the bongos? He says no. I mean, are we really gonna believe... Guys, look at him. Are we really gonna believe him? Doesn't matter, Simeon. You can play musical instruments. It's not embarrassing, all right? Let's... It's pretty cool if you ask me. Anyway, there's the car. Absolutely beautiful. I'm gonna miss that one. Let's go for the next one. Interesting. We got ourselves an international car store. We've got Great Britain, the United States, and we also have a few soda flags as well. Pretty cool. I've never seen this before. Have you guys seen this? It's in Sandy Shores, in the middle of nowhere, but there's an entire car store. Or is it a showroom? I guess we'll find out at some point. But hey, let's go inside. Shh. We gotta be very careful. Dude. do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do Oh my days, there's four people over. Whoa, what's opening over there? They got an entire workshop, dude. Oh gosh, he is right there, dude. Franklin, just stay here. Careful, careful. Don't let him see you. Wait, what is he doing? What is he smelling his armpit? Hey, buddy, are you okay? This is so awkward to watch. Just turn around and go away. Franklin, don't move, please. What is this guy doing? Hey, can I just... You know what? I'm tempted just to jump in and take the car, guys. Is he the trillionaire? He looks like one. He's definitely acting like one, like... I got $1 trillion. Is that what you would you guys do the Superman if you had $1 trillion? I think all of us would. You know what, guys? I'm gonna go and sort him out. Bam! Stay down! Stay down, sir. Oh, jeez. Oh, no, 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 no. Not the car, Franklin. Get him! Oh, my days. Okay, no one's turned around. No one's turned around. Get in the car and go. Oh, no. They've noticed me. We gotta go. We gotta go. Ow! Oh, my days. I really thought we could drive out. What about this window? Serious? Yo, we could break the windows. Oh, my days. Doesn't matter. We're taking the front door. All right, what about this one? Oh, okay, guys. I'm just ruining this car. I wanted to drive out in style. This isn't style. This is terrible. Okay, they're still chasing me, guys. Oh, hello, lady. Afternoon. Bye. We have completely ruined this car. It's a Ferrari. Are you kidding me? This was a Ferrari? A Monza SP2. Do you guys have any idea what car this is? It looks very old and classic. I can't believe that, dude. I thought we could drive through the windows. That's what I was testing. Don't tell Simeon about the damage. It's only a scrape after all. And a few dents and stuff. Just don't tell him, please. Simeon, I got the Ferrari Monza for you. Enjoy. I'm gonna go and get the next one now, okay? Please don't dock my pay. Don't dock my... No! $30,000! It's not even... Oh, my days. You know what, guys? I'll still take $4.97 million. It's a lot of money. Check this out, guys. This is crazy. Okay, so they got, like, fires right at the front. Oh, sorry, sir. I'll get out the road. Look at these blocks as well. If this doesn't scream, I have money, then I don't know what does, guys. I mean, come on. This is just crazy. I wonder if a trillionaire lives here. Oh, yeah, I could. Guys, a trillionaire has got to live here. Look at the records on the wall. This is a really successful person. I mean, they got so many golden records. And there's a drive which goes up there. But I suppose these are the cars. Look at this beauty. What kind of car is that, dude? I've never seen that logo before. Like, I don't recognize it. It's even got a gold-plated door lock. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this, guys. Okay, look at the door lock. Gold-plated. And it's a blank super, so I guess we'll never know what car this is. If you guys know what car this is, comment below, because right now, I am clueless, and I'm sure most of you guys are as well. Look, if I tap this, we zoom up to, like, 30 miles an hour, guys. This is crazy. All right, let's see how fast this will actually go. 70, 80, nice. Not bad. Use your ability, Franklin. Make use of that. 90. Get to 100. 100, guys. 120. 130. And we haven't even started yet. 150, 160, 170, 170. Come on, go faster, go faster, go faster, go faster. 180. Whoa! Oh my days. Are you okay, Franklin? Are you good? Well, the car's actually pretty good. I mean, I guess that's why I pay a lot of money for it. I think it's fair to say, tests aside, this car will get to 200 miles an hour. It just needs a good driver in it because I am not a good driver. Anyway, Simeon, you got yourself a brand new supercar coming your way, buddy. You better... Oh, my days. We're going back down to that house, aren't we? We can't drive to save our life. Special delivery for Simeon. We got another car, buddy. I'll put it over here. Why are you facepalming at me, dude? Look, I may have scratched this once or twice, but I'm the one putting my life on the line getting these cars, okay? You just leave me to do what I do best, and I will keep nudging you over. You're telling me we gotta go to Mount Chiliad. He's telling me we gotta go to Mount Chiliad. This guy, Mount Chiliad. Really? Really? Wow, okay. Mount Chiliad it is, guys. I don't know about you guys, but I have no idea how we're supposed to get there. Literally no idea. Oh my goodness. It is in the cliff face. Like, do you guys have any smart ideas on how I can get that car? It's a warthog. Like... Who even owns this? Whose house is this, dude? Hey, Franklin, look, we're gonna find a way in. Don't worry. Even Franklin isn't happy, guys. Even Franklin isn't happy. You know, just to lift his mood and give him some hope. Can you guys press a like on this episode? I don't think we're ever gonna get to the end of this and get that $5 million otherwise. All right, so looking at this, Simeon says there is a way in here. Yeah, of course there is, Simeon. Simeon says we can get in. Simeon says we should jump off a cliff. Simeon says we can get in there. Well, there is a party, actually, so we could probably blend in. So, I mean, is the easiest way gonna be jumping from there? Or just trying to jump from here? I mean, there is kind of like a little path going down, I suppose, if that's what you call it. So we're just gonna slide along here. Whoa! And then jump here. Yes. Okay, nice one, Franklin. And we just jump down here. Nice. Hello, security. Sorry about this. They have agile items. Oh, gosh. No, don't shoot. Please. Oh, my days. Okay. Oh, geez. Oh, no. Franklin, we got them. We got them. No, no, no. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him quick. Quickly. Oh, my goodness. I can't believe that, dude. Hey, guys. Sorry about this. I know you're protecting some trillionaire and all, but I gotta get inside and get these cars. So, what is this place all about then? Wait, are we inside Mount Chiliad? This is... Whoa! Oh, my days. Yo, okay. But they got a breach. They know they got a breach. Oh, geez. Okie dokie. Okay. Is that everybody? Okay. That's everyone down. Now, let's take a look around this place because I am actually really interested about what you're hiding here. Whoa. Oh, my day. Whoa. Hang on a minute. Okay. We got someone else next to the door. Oh, my days, dude. There's so much here. They have like loads and loads of... Oh, hello, sir. I'm going to be nice to you because you're being nice to me. So they got something planned over here. Some resources, some supplies. And it's... Oh, my days. There's another room. Whoa. Okay. We're going back this way. Okay. We're going to go this way, guys. I don't think we should explore the rest of that. You know, there's clearly lots of tunnels inside Mount Chiliad. I'm here for the car and I don't want to end up getting stuck here, guys. I'm sure you can sympathize with me. So let's just go. The sirens are going off as well. Oh, gosh. Oh, my days. Okay, Franklin, we gotta run. This is the roof. Oh, of course. And there is the warthog. All right, we're taking the car and we're getting out of here. If only Lamar was here, guys, he could get in the turret. Right, you ready for this? We're gonna go off in style. Hey, ladies, sorry to crash the party. Bye. Yo. Wait, flip it, flip it, flip it, flip it, flip it. Oh, that was so close. We almost got crushed. This is such a heavy vehicle, dude. Hey, Simeon, guess what I found? A warthog. Yeah, I don't know why you're gonna want to need one of these, but if the world turns into an apocalypse, you're gonna be thankful you have it. All right, let's park this up. And I missed Simeon. All right, Simeon, where are we going to next? Don't let it be on top of Mount Chiliad again. That was so far away. Oh, yes, downtown Los Santos. But we gotta go quick. Oh, yes, it's another one of those snatch and grabs. All right, run, Franklin. We gotta get there as fast as we can. There is a trillionaire in downtown Los Santos, and we gotta get his car before he drives away. Last time we did a snatch and grab, it was Elon Musk. If you're watching this, I'm very sorry. It was a beautiful car, though. Oh, there it is. Oh, my days. Look at the smoke being kicked up. Hey, sorry about this. Oh, it's a lady. It's a lady. No, don't run me. Ow, ow. Come on, let me take the car. No, not the face. Jeez, that hurts. I've run out of patience. I'm getting that car. Lady, get out of the car now. I'm so sorry about this. We just threw a woman. Oh, my days. Okay, I don't regret this. I don't regret this one bit. Oh, did you guys see what she had? She is one very angry trillionaire right now. Yo, what's this guy doing? He's speeding off. All right, well, we got this car, guys. I gotta say, it's pretty amazing. Elon Musk, you ain't got nothing on this one. This is a beautiful car. It is literally yours times 100. Look at the tires. This is crazy. I don't even know what car this is. Would it say if I get out and in? Let's just give it one more try, guys. Jump inside. Is it gonna tell me the name? No. It actually says nothing this time. Oh, it's no, that's the street name. All right, Simeon. We got 5 cars so far. Are there any more to get? Yep, there's plenty more. All right, we're going to the next one. No way. There's an actual mansion next to the observatory? Guys, come on. Someone has relocated to literally the best place in the entire game right now. This is crazy. Oh, gosh, they got security cameras right there. Okay, we're just going to sneak around. We're just going to sneak. Keep on sneaking. Keep on sneaking around. All right, nice one. They didn't even see me. Oh. Oh my days. I know exactly what kind of cars these are, guys. There's only a couple of them ever made as well. That's what I've been told. There's so many of them. How did you get 4 of these? They're worth so much money. And come on, why would you paint one in green? Why would you do that? You've just ruined it. Oh, gosh, you've taken the price of that car. All right, let me show you guys the number plates. If these are the ones I think they are, then they are so rare that the chances are you will never see one of these on the roads. A Vision Mercedes Maybach 6. Oh my days. And again, Vision Mercedes Maybach, dude. I've never seen any of these on the road. These are insane. And they have one in solid gold. No way. Okay, I'm getting this one. We're taking this one, guys. Since we dodged the cameras, I'm sure no one's gonna know. Oh my days. Even the interior is orange. This looks exactly the same to how I pictured it, guys. They have diamonds in the actual dials. I mean, if... Yo, okay, you can tell a trillionaire owns this. Let's be honest. It's solid gold. Even the mirrors on the side are tiny. You know, it's kind of like, oof, we gotta make this elegant. We gotta make it pretty sophisticated because trillionaire, you know, all those things. This is crazy. Oh my days. Okay, let's take this out, guys. I wish I could explore that house, though. I mean, come on. It's a mansion on the observatory. And they even have a drive going down to another garage and a helipad. No way. All right, it doesn't matter, guys. I'm getting out of here. I've got what I need. It's a Mercedes Maybach, dude. This is crazy. I never thought we'd get one of these today. Ooh, okay. We're at the museum. Okay, nice one. I think this would be quite an easy take, guys. Yep, there's the car. But, oh, geez. Okay, there's a security guard. What's going on? What's going on, sir? What's happened? Something's happened here. Oh, geez. This is a really bad time to be taking a car. There's police up here and everything. All right, so this guy is going a bit crazy. There's another person running out. Hey, what's going on, guys? Can someone please tell me? Shall I just take this car? I really don't think I should be here, guys. So, ooh, it's got the Hot Wheels logo. Wait, oh my days. I've just realized something. Is this? This is a life-size version of a Hot Wheels car. Somebody has built their Hot Wheels into an actual car. Yeah, why? Why not, guys? You got $1 trillion. Why not? That's why it looks so familiar. I used to play with these things all the time when I was a kid. I'm taking this car and we're getting out of here. This is amazing. Guys, it's a one of a kind. Oh, hello, security officer. Don't mind me. I'm just taking my Hot Wheels car. Ooh. This is crazy. No way. Guys, come on. This is over the top. I never thought I would ever be driving an actual Hot Wheels car in this game. If I ever become a trillionaire, I'm gonna do this as well. I'm gonna build my Hot Wheels car into an hatch. Whoa, jeez. Dude, the slide on that. Oh, whilst we're at it, by the way, what would you guys do if you had $1 trillion? Comment below, because I'm genuinely interested. It could be anything, guys. You could save the world. You could try and end certain things. You could just go and build yourself a million mansions. It could literally be whatever you guys want. But what would you do? Comment below. Dude, look at the interior. Look at the interior of this thing. The actual speed gauge is inside the engine, and it looks like a Hot Wheel on the inside. This is correct. This is the best car I've ever had. This is hands down the best car I've ever driven, dude. Hey, Simeon, I got your car back for you. I'm gonna be so sad that I lose this one. Look at how you get inside. You take off the body. Oh, that's an amazing car. Franklin, what a privilege to drive it. Yeah, he's even punching the air like, bam. Yeah, that's what we do. Okay, that's gotta be most of them. Wait, Simeon, what are you doing? Oh, he thinks he can drive this. Simeon, man. You know what? You do you. Tell me where we're going to next. We have so many cars already. No way. No way. No, I don't believe it. I don't believe it, guys. They have a brand new supercar police car. This isn't a trillionaire. Well, I suppose, you know, they're being paid by trillionaires. This is a trillionaire, you know, service. An actual supercar police car. Oh my days. Guys, let's be honest. There is no way I'm taking this without them realizing. We're gonna start an actual 5-star police chase. It's being guarded by 2 police officers. And there's also press taking photos. Wait, hang on a minute. I think it's a McLaren. This is an actual McLaren. Oh my days. Oh my, okay, he's getting suspicious already, guys. He's getting suspicious. I'm just gonna take the car and go. Sorry, officers, sorry. Uh-oh, oh no. No, 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 we got 5 stars. Sorry, sir, we gotta get out of here. The helicopter's already chasing me. Whoa! Yo, this thing is fast. Roadblock up ahead. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Okay, on the sidewalk. Nice one. Nice one. Nice one, Franklin. Guys, we have bolted off ahead. I don't know how we're going this fast, to be honest. All right, we're going to lose the wanted level. I know just the plan. It's stop here, stop here. All right, turn the corner. Up here, guys. Nice one. Nice one. And come on, come on, come on. Open the door. Open the door. Come on, open up. Yes. Okay, we stay inside here, guys. I stay here. Oof. Oh, that was a close one. That was a close one, guys. Anyway, now we lost the wanted level. I'm gonna go back home and bring this back to Simeon. This is amazing. Whoa, okay, there's a police car there. Do you think they'll notice if I just drive? Yeah, I'm sure we'll be fine. Let's just drive down. I'm sure we'll be okay. It's GTA 5 after all. It's not the most realistic game in the world. As you ordered, Simeon, your brand new supercar police car. Good luck selling this. I don't know if anyone's gonna want to buy this thing. It's crazy, dude. All right, where are we going to next? There's gotta be all of them, surely. We've collected so many already. There's one more. Simeon, did you forget to mention that this is a fortress and it's not just some guy's house? Like, for real? You know what, guys? It doesn't matter. We're gonna do what he asked us to do. I've got a plan. We're gonna pretend we're on their side. Hello, sir. I am just an ordinary civilian. I'm a friend of the person who lives there. I'm their best friend. Yeah, okay. We're just gonna go around. What on earth have they got here, dude? Like, what is this place? They even have a dog as well. Dude, if we get chased out of here, we're not gonna make it. Like, 100%. So, they're my friends. Nice. Quote-unquote friends, guys. And there's the car. Ooh. Oh, my God. Days, dude. Okay, so I see the car. I also see a massive house. Lots and lots of people from Fort Sankuto. I think we may as well just get in this and drive away. What if... Okay, it's a super sport. It looks very old and classic. It is. Let me find out for you guys. It is a Bugatti. This thing's a Bugatti. Imagine how old this is. All right, we better get it. Oh, my days. Franklin, drive, 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 drive. No, 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 dude. The dog. I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. I did not mean for that to happen. Oh, my goodness. There's another outpost here as well. Just go through, go through. Nice one. They know they're onto me, guys. They are onto me. They do not want me to leave. Go, 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 go. Everything's fine. Everything's A-okay, guys. We may have 3 stars, but we can lose that easy peasy. We lost 5 stars earlier. This is insane. All right, just take this corner. Keep on speeding. This car can go so fast, dude. Hey, Simeon, you're going to want to clean this up, all right? Before you sell this, no one's going to want to buy it in the state it's already in. This is... Whoa, okay, we got police after us. Now the sheriff department are here. Whoa! Okay, everything's fine. Everything's fine, guys. Everything's fine. Oh, yes, we lost them. We lost them only just... I think we drove away quick enough, guys. Well, I think that's a job well done. Wait, what do you mean there's one more? Simeon, you told me this was my last one. You told me it was done. Oh, no, he forgot one. All right, of course he did. Of course he did. I recognize this house. This is Michael's neighbors. Look, Michael's house is just there, dude. No way is Michael's neighbor a trillionaire. We would know about that. Surely he would as well. I wonder what this is all about. Okay. Oh, yes. Okay, Lamborghini Aventador. That's what we're talking about. I don't care if they're trillionaires or not, guys. We're taking this car. Maybe that's why Simeon forgot about it. He only just heard about a Lamborghini in Los Santos. No touch. Well, sorry about that. I'm gonna have to break that rule and take the car. Yo, we're actually in a Lamborghini Aventador. This is one of the best Lamborghinis out there, dude. They must have saved up for ages to get this car, and we just took it from them. Simeon, you're evil. We got so many amazing cars, all of them from trillionaires. I gotta say, that's one job well done. Really? $4,970,000? You really couldn't give me the $5 million, couldn't you, Simeon? You just couldn't do that. Well, it doesn't matter, guys. I'm done. My job today is done. And this is the amazing collection of cars we got today. Come on, guys. 10 absolutely amazing supercars. Let's not forget the Ferrari around the corner as well. I mean, there's so many amazing cars here. Anyway, guys, on that note, I gotta end the episode here. But if you enjoyed the video, smash the like button and remember to subscribe, guys. It's free. And you're missing out and stuff like this every single day. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much to these amazing people for becoming a member of the channel. If you guys would like to have your name randomly selected and featured at the end of every video, just like these amazing people, then press the join button just below this video and become a member of the channel today. And feel free to watch another video. There's 2 on the screen right now. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys soon.